But if you lose a lot of blood, you're probably going to die. And that's what happened to my mom.